I like the fact that the versatility within the programs, how I could change from mechanical to maybe civil to maybe by my senior year going to biomedical. So it's just a very versatile in the whole engineering program.
And did all the schools that, you know, wound up being in your top, you know, 3, 4, 5, they all have solid engineering programs?
Yeah, they all had solid engineering programs. That's what means most to me is academics.